Tens of thousands were out for the Gasparilla festivities today, and we are going to wrap up the festivities with a hockey game at Channelside as the Tampa Bay Lightning take to the ice.
26th start of the season, fourth straight start. He's played all but one game in the month of January. Pretty much knew that was going to happen. And Vitek Vanacek, game number 29, 16-7-2, 885 save percentage.
Друзья, приветствую. Как вы, наверное, могли заметить, из роликов пропала реклама. YouTube сейчас за это жестко карает. Поэтому, если у вас есть желание поддержать канал, то вы можете это сделать простым банковским переводом по реквизитам, оставленным в описании этого ролика. Или просто отсканируйте QR-код Тинькофф Банка на вашем экране. Спасибо.
Holtz tips that one in. Edman contending with Tierney, who got their first try to center it, and it's swept away by Vasilevsky.
Vasi is so good with his stick.
Trying to work it up the boards. Lightning holding it in there. Merrill sends this one around. First picked up by Acion. Out of the corner, sharp angled shot. And Vanacek was ready for that.
A staple of the Lightning over the last eight games in particular. Nice job here. Look at Crozier. That is a beautiful little steal there. How about that for being slick? That was his first shift out there. And then watch in front of the net here as New Jersey drives towards the front of the net.
Starting to like what he has seen. Lots of hockey left, however. Back to the line. There's Radish with a shot. Vanacek with his first good save this week, including an overtime winner. And a real big win against Vegas on Monday night. Here's Acemont in, shoots it. That one went wide.
To the scoring area. Look at him through the neutral zone. Beautiful little cut back there. Protects the puck and then got right to where he wanted to. It looked as if he was just trying to get the puck past. He was studying that left pad of the goaltender. And he just shot it wide. I mean, that was wide by...
A 22-year-old, soon to be 23 in early February. Lugs this puck down the ice. Oh, there's a big hit again by Lilleberg. Boards, Perbix back into the middle of the ice and across. Kucherov, nice little move, got it free to point. Point leads for Stamkos. Stamkos cuts in, drops it off. There's a shot right on rebound, and it's knocked away.
Talked about that the other day.
Toffoli wrestles his stick away and steps in. Here's Toffoli, shoots right on, and Vasilevsky's got that. There is no rebound on this.
Will add up eventually if you continue to play the game smart and the right way.
Here's a blast. Hutika just wide of goal. Timo Meier pursues it. He feeds Brat Sharpango, and Vasilevsky's there, well positioned.
A great goaltender who's found his way again after coming back from surgery where he struggled a little bit. There's the quick shot from a sharp angle from Brad.
Well, as you mentioned earlier, when he's in good positioning like he was there, there's just not a lot of room to shoot at. They call him the big cat for a reason. He's about 6'5", 200, and Miller's stick's tied up, but he kicks it forward in eight fashion. It's a board battle once again. Miller has it roll beneath his skates. Lazar comes over, makes a hit on Cherry. Puck is sent to the blue line. Radish blasts it, and Vanacek, who hadn't needed to make a save in about...
There it was... Acemont, here's the puck right through.
Nemitz dispossessed, well played by Anthony Cirelli. He goes to work behind goal. Kevin Ball comes over to help out, takes Cirelli into the boards, and he's going to be called for a penalty.
By Tampa Bay as they were able to get the puck back. It wasn't a turnover, I'm going to say, on the reverse, but there was pressure on his partner, Nemitz, and you knew, to me, it's an iffy call. I mean, if you're going to let the one go on Radish, but...
Made a play on the puck, it doesn't get out. Kucherov sends it down low. Stamkos beats Hedman straight away. Kucherov gets it, he shoots, and Vanacek's over for the save.
Desperately, I mean, you just don't want to take penalties against Tampa. But the Devils, I don't think they like the call maybe either, or the way things are going from the penalty standpoint in this game as well. And they barely...
Up to get it is Hagel. He's angled off of the puck. In comes Cirelli now. Cirelli down low to Hagel. Back. There's a shot saved by Vanacek on Radish. Another drive. Scores! Tipped in front by Nick Paul, and that is points.
And it just comes way off the pad and all the way off the end of the sideboards, excuse me, out to Victor Hedman. And if Victor keeps it low, he's been so good at that this year. Here's the initial shot. That was a rocket. See, and it kicks all the way out. Victor said, okay, right back towards the net. So when that
happens, out of the corner. Here's Stamkos. Stamkos up high, looks towards an end, dishes off. There's a shot, and it goes wide. Crozier, this is just his 41st game in pro hockey. It's pretty comfortable. Here's Cirelli, tripped up. There's going to be another penalty call coming up here.
Lightning attacking with some speed. Miller with the reach. And there's the trip.
So second power play of the evening to Kucherov, and now they'll set things up again. Hedman to point. In the corner, it's Nikita Kucherov to Stamkos. Saved by Vanecek. Hedman, Stamkos. Stamkos to Hedman. Fakes, waits. Kucherov to point. And that one is blocked and deflected out of play.
And he is frustrated. Good. Trouble finding the back of the net because this is what happens to him. He's checked so closely.
One-on-one there with Hughes. Both guys go into the corner. Kucherov back to the line. Quick shot, and Vanecek made the save, and a tricky one.
Last game against Arizona, everything looked like they were playing downhill against everybody. And in this game, again, they're just after the puck with tenacity. Good job by the Lightning along the wall. Get it back to the point. Stamkos in the front that I had.
13th of the season. The Lightning have scored first in four consecutive games. There's a shot. Save. Rebound for Paul. Save again by Vanecek. Lilleberg across. Perbix dishes to Kucherov. Gets it back. There's a drive. That's a high shot that hits somebody on the Devils. Ooh, that's Nemitz, and he is really...
And soon, here's what happened. Perbix takes a shot. Andre Palat gets a piece of it. See how it's going end over end, and it's rising. And Nemitz, who's busy concentrating on Stamkos in the front, looks like it gets him off the visor. Thank goodness he's wearing a visor. But it still shook him up. He went right down the tunnel, right to his locker room.
And it hopped off his stick, back to him, and slap shot in front. Hagel battling for it, scores!
Here it gets a handle on it, but see how it gets away? And then he swipes it back and keeps the play alive. And then Victor Hedman just repeats, get it back to the front. Get it off.
This will be goal number 15 of the season for Brandon Hagel. 12-2 in favor of the Lightning in this period. They got two goals to show for it. Here comes another, Radish. There's a drive and a save by Vanecek.
End up getting the scoring chance. It'll go back to the point and then down to Kucherov. There's the shot path by Radish. But look at Kucherov. Lays it right back. The hands, the touch that takes, and puts it on a tee.
That's Glendinning up there. In comes Marula as well. Crozier loads, fires. That was redirected, and Vanecek saw that it stopped it in the last second.
Oh, another big hit.
Marino was there. He gets it away to Heischer. Try to get it to Palat. That's broken up. Here's Acemont now. Mikey Acemont with a shot. Saved by Vanecek.
Brown and the Lightning are playing enthused offensive hockey.
Mercer back the other way. He splits the D. Mercer's in. Saved by Vasilevsky. Kucherov trying to get the puck away. It's held in by Chris Tierney. Back down low. Banks back to the line for Miller. His drive. Saved by Vasilevsky. Down low. In comes Chafee to help out. Pops free to Mott. Turns. Tyler Mott gets it back to the line. That hard slap shot by Radish last season. Long shot. Never got through. And Paul can't get it out. Held in. Turned back up there by Heischer. He's got room. Shoots. Rebound. Scores. Batted in by Andre Palat. Makes it a one-goal game.
Yeah, they need some more goals from Andre Palat. He had some injuries, but he doesn't have a lot of points, not as many as he normally is used to. But there's the turnover, and that's what caused the problem. Now the Lightning are all out of position. It's an overload down near their net. Nick Paul turned the puck over. All three forwards really are in trouble. Victor Hedman chases the play outside. But when Andre
takes a shot, and Vanecek got a piece of that. Out in front for points, hit just wide. Back out in front, Perbix shoots. Oh, what a save! Rebound!
Game and had another good shift right after it. Lightning had a couple of turnovers, but it's the top line again. Perbix moving in from the point, a pass from guess who? 86. Kucherov puts it right on the tape. Perbix Really good shot. Vanacek with a really nice save, but he needs some help there. He's down and out. Coming across here. Yeah, that's where he gets inside position. Yeah. And then he lifts. Down low, here's Paul Kucherov. Hedman looks. Kucherov, one-timer, kick save, rebound. Oh, off the post for points. It's been a Tyler Toffoli playing defense, and Tyler Toffoli is closest to Asamoah, but he's a forward. He's not used to reading situations like that, and Asamoah takes advantage of him. Goes right up the middle, gets the pass, and very nearly snuck that one underneath. Goaltender gets down just in the nick of time. That
close indeed from sliding through the five hole. Face off, chipped out by Bratt. He takes off. Here's Jesper Bratt down the ice. In and scores! Vasilevskiy got a piece for the head
of their chances this way, and it's been no different in this game. Victor Hedman tries to stand up like he did so effectively early on. They apparently must have talked about that because they took advantage of him. Bratt banks it off the wall and gets by him. Radish does the right thing. He took that pass away. Vasilevskiy just a little bit of a tweak. That arm didn't get tight into his body.
You can and almost was there for Kucherov. Now Stamkos in. Kucherov got a shot away, and Vanacek again makes a big save.
The same way, shift after shift, just like they did the other night against Arizona. They have got the feel, they've got the movement in their game. I keep saying it looks like they can't wait for the next shot to happen.
And the Devils, who look much more organized, much more determined in this third period than they did in the second. Here's Brad again, his shot right on. Devils power play is good, sixth overall, second on the road, but here come the Lightning, shorthanded, it's Mott across the Dagen, stopped by Vanacek.
Next action was the Lightning 2-on-1. Tyler Mott with a beautiful little play. That was really hard to execute against Luke Hughes, and he got the puck across. Victor Hedman comes swooping across that last 15.
Here's Mercer again. Final seconds of this Devils power play. Mercer almost stepped in. Here's Bull with a drive. And Vasilevskiy's got that.
You just
got
to bump it off the wall, get it out of the zone, and get on them in the neutral zone. Turnovers inside your own blue line.
Here's a big turnover. Scores! Bounce right to point.
And he was waiting on the opposite side of the ice. And it is a bad turnover here. Ball tries to make a play into the middle of the ice. And Brayden Point, who'd been all alone on the other side, just steps into the middle of the ice. That's the problem with those types of breakups. When a defenseman is under pressure, we see this, I don't know, hundreds of times around the...
Rebound picked up by the Devils, and here they come up the ice. Flip pass for Willman. Willman's got a step. He's in. Stopped by Vasilevskiy. Trying to find the handle, and they do not get it out. Held in there by Nimitz. Nimitz dishes off, gets it back. Here's the shot. Rebound. They score at the side of the net. That is Tyler Toffoli.
He just parks himself off to the left side of Vasilevskiy. Lightning have numbers in the middle of the ice, but Victor Hedman is late getting to Toffoli. New Jersey Devils have two guys on the inside, both Palat and Toffoli. That was a dangerous setup for the Lightning. You can't let two guys in there and you be on the outside. That's your net. It should be the other way around.
Time 17:22.
Up, picked up by Kucherov. Kucherov to Cirelli again. Dishes off, and they score. Brandon Hagel.
Top screen. There it is. He could see what Hughes wanted to do. Read his eyes. Read where the forward was going up the wall. He was already two steps in that direction. Hughes didn't fool him by looking up the middle. There's Kuch. Outstanding. Easy little play to Cirelli. Cirelli to Hagel. And two goalies who are not goalies.
Center middle, gives the puck up to Hedman. Hedman takes a look. Gives it up the ice for Point. And his shot scores.
Victor Hedman under control. The first pass coming out. That's the one that matters. And Brayden Point has the patience.
Lightning with their seventh strike on home ice and go into the break with another 2 points. 6-3.